very much trying to work on articulation with the Danish National Symphony Orchestra in the first round. Extremely keen to get a period style from the orchestra in Mozart. And here he is in round two.
Let's start from the Mahler third part.
Third movement.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Brahms, third movement.
Thank you. Sounds great, thank you. From the very beginning, two main things about the team, yeah? Not too much exaggerate, more breathe. And 32nd note. Should be 32nd or not triol, yeah. Cantabile, but yeah. And of course, without the exaggerate and without pressure, please, yeah. So everything goes from inside, yeah. And 1, 2, 3, 4, bar 5. This is melancholico moment, yeah? So without crescendo diminuendo, of course. And no, yeah. And sorry. And bar 8, little bit more deep. And a little bit more slower. I mean the speed of the bow, yeah. Could we try once again? And please, a little bit more faster, diminuendo. Yeah. Bravo. Yes. Thank you. Second, you continue this line. So, not da da di da da di shi da 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 di shi da da di. Okay, bar 5, please, of the beat. This is important to play this tesura and a little bit more, how to say, unwillingly, yeah? And please, a little accent in the first note. Little accent. Please, 5 bars before B.
No. Thank you.
Yes. That's your time up, Dmitry Matvienko, I'm afraid.